Yo, what's happening, guys? Back on Monster Energy Supercross 3. We're going to check out a custom track that looks pretty nuts. It's called Flow Nation. Let's do it. If you enjoy this video, give it a thumbs up. It helps me a lot. I appreciate it. Subscribe if you're new. There's videos every day. Let's do it. I'm riding the KTM 450. Obviously, we've got realistic difficulty, advanced physics. Let's check this place out. Flow Nation. And like I said, in the picture, it looks sick. Right, here we go. Do this. Cough. Okay, that was nuts. Oh, I messed that up. This track's sick, isn't it? Oh, I was supposed to land on that. Okay. Try and remember that. Nice double there. There's a quad here, look. Nice. Whoa! Whoops. On off, pop over. Nice. Little quad into the corner. Oh, mess up. Yeah, this track is sick. Oh. Oh, case that. Oh, front wheel. That's pretty cool. Sand. And that's a lap. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Oh. Wicked track, man. That is a check up to get on them on offs. Going with it. It's all good. Ooh, okay. Straight off the back. And if anyone's made a track or knows of any good tracks on this game, leave it in the comments, I'll check it out. Oh, still didn't check up enough. You gotta really, really check up or really, really send it there. I'll mess this up again. Idiot. Get that next lap. Keep doing that as well. Mess that up. Oh, Got it. Landed straight on the tough block. Wow. God, you got a proper check up on that first line to get on them. Finally remembered to check up there. Nice. Keep messing that up. Proper squid moment that was. Hey, finally done them right. But then I'll do that. Wow. I messed that up. Thank you. Wow. This game is so dodgy, man. Nice. Wicked track. Leave a comment, tell me what you guys think. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. There's videos like this every day. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. Peace.